So, my timer has stopped on the centrifuge, so we're gonna pour our tube.
She's a little grandma.
Yeah.
Wait, you still one that has
So we're gonna pour out the super net into the sink.
I know they said cool it off.
Then we're gonna get our blue methylene stain.
I don't remember.
We're gonna place one drop into the tube. Next, we are going to place a drop of our solution onto the microscope slide. Cover it with a cover slip. And then we'll view it on the slide under the tin magnification. And at this point, we will look at the sample to see if we see any microfilaria. So after viewing the slide, I don't see any microfilaria present. The only thing I see on the slide are red blood cells and the blue dye from the stain. So this concludes my video. Thank you for watching.